Hello guys, up today I'm going to list top 10 best free antivirus software for Windows 10 computer. It's a free for use, free to use. You do not need to pay any money because sometime I have found that people are not cannot afford that much money to have antivirus for the computers every year. But it's important to have securities these days on the computer. Otherwise, your information might get compromised by any, attacks. So, I have listed here 10 best free antivirus, which I think this is best for the Windows 10 computer. So, let me show you the list here, the top 10 list. So, in the list of 10, it's MIT free antivirus. It's a good antivirus. I have listed here the feature. You can see MIT is one of the most effective and easy to use antivirus for your PC. It protects against viruses, trojan, worms, and malware. MIT antivirus has built-in real-time memory shield, scheduling multiple scan and translation support also. So these are other features of MIT antivirus. You can directly go to the website, or I will mention the link in the description. You can download this antivirus from there also. So let's move forward. This is I have listed this antivirus on the top on the 10th list, according to the performance as well as according to the user reviews. So let's show you the number 10th. It's a Malwarebytes anti-malware. It's actually very good software. I have given some features here, like what are the things, what kind of protection you will get here. It's available for free as well as you can buy a premium one. Premium one will cost you around $39, I think. I'm not sure, but you can check on the official website also. This is the user interface which I have show you at the right side, and these are the features you can read out. Now if I talk about number 8, it's Kaspersky free antivirus. It's very good antivirus. Personally, I have used this antivirus on my computer and I have found that it's one of the best free antivirus because it's more compatible with Windows 10 computers. And these are some features I have listed here you can read out. And this is the user interface. In the same way, you can go to the official website of Kaspersky and you can download free version from there without paying any money. Now let's see on the number 7, it's Zhone Alarm free antivirus. It's also a very good antivirus. It's compatible with almost all versions of Windows operating system, whether it's Windows 10, 8, 7, Windows Vista or Windows XP, and it will definitely protect your computer from the viruses, malware, spyware and other threats which normally comes from the internet or from any unsecure websites. It's a very good software. Now let's see, let me show you the number 6. It's a Commodore free antivirus. Make sure guys, these list which I have given here is for the Windows 10 computers. So Commodore free antivirus, it's also very good antivirus. It's available for almost all versions of Windows operating system, whether it's Windows 7, 8, Windows 10 or Windows XP, you can find it for free. And yes, it's a very, it's a very effective antivirus I have seen. It has different kinds of features to protect your computer from unsecure websites also. So personally, I will recommend, if you're doing online banking shopping, I will recommend to have Commodore free antivirus. If I talk about number 5 in the list, it's a Panda free security, free antivirus. This is the interface, how it looks like. You can see the best part of this Panda antivirus. First thing, it's available for all versions of Windows, whether it's Windows 8, 10, 8.1, 7, Windows Vista, Windows XP, you can use on any computer, and it give you a special kind of protection also. Like it also detect any kind of malware, any kind of viruses to come from any peripheral devices like USB devices and other kind of peripheral devices. So this is the good part of this antivirus. And if I talk about number four, it's a Bitdefender antivirus free edition. I used this antivirus before, and I found some compatibility issue with this antivirus. But in these days, this antivirus is very good. As you can see, I have listed, it's available for Windows 7, SP1, make sure, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows 10, and it's also available on the for the Mac computers. But yes, Bitdefender is very good antivirus as compared to the previous one which I have shown you, because it has new feature, like it has a feature like where it can protect your computer from any kind of new files which is new to the Windows computers. It will block right there, and it will also protect your computer from those kind of threats. Now if I talk about number three, EVG antivirus free, if I talk about this antivirus, I have been using this antivirus from last you can say 7 years. And yes, this is one of the good antivirus, and you can see it's available for Windows XP, SP3, Windows 7, 8, 10, Windows, you know, other versions of Windows also. And best part of that is that it's also available for Mac OS 10 or later versions. So it's one of the very good antivirus if I talk about the free in the list of free antivirus. Now let's talk about number two. It's Avast free antivirus. You can say it's a very good antivirus. You don't need to renew. Even you can use it for free for the lifetime on the computers, because it takes updates by itself. You don't need to update this antivirus every time. Whenever any new updates comes, it's updated by itself. You can see this is the interface of this Avast antivirus. And yes, guys, as I said, I will mention the links of every antivirus in the description. You can download from there itself. Now, on the top of the list, I have kept Avira free antivirus. Why is that? Because it's award-winning, you know, software to protect your computer. And yes, it's available for the same like almost all versions of Windows operating system, and you can read out how it can protect your computer from everything. It can protect your computer from the virus, Trojan, worm, spyware, malware. It can protect your computer from, you know, any kind of junk files or the bad files to come to your computer from internet also. It can also free your space in the operating system. Sometime you can see the disadvantage I have mentioned over here. The disadvantage of this program is that sometimes it slow down the computer performance during the system testing. So you can guys, whatever the antivirus you are going to install, make sure first of all you need to understand what is the use of your computer, what is the use of your system, then accordingly you can download the software which is best compatible for your computer. And the best part of this antivirus is this is free for the Mac also. But yes, why I have listed Avira antivirus on the top of the list, because this is one of the best free antivirus in the world this time, not only for the Windows, for the Mac computer also. Sometimes people say that Mac computer does not require any extra security, it has its own inbuilt security. But guys, it's not true. Mac computer can also get the security breach if you do not have the right protection. So if you're a Mac user, I would suggest to have some extra protection, some right protection for the devices, so that you can avoid this type of threats and you can secure yourself. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video. If you like the video, please do subscribe the channel and share to the other people also. Thank you.